coming.
You're now rocking with the greatest, reacting to the old and reacting to the latest. Every single genre that's Birdman's taste. Everybody's welcome here in Birdman's place.
Who was shaking back? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you have tuned in to yet another reaction slash review video. And we're going to dig right in, but first things first, I need you to do something for me. Follow me on twitch.com/birdmansplace for all of my live streams. They are the lifeblood of this channel. They are a marathon and we have a blast. Secondly, ladies and gentlemen, I need you to come follow me on my other channel, Birdman Reacts. I do a little bit of everything over there except for music. So you're going to see ghost videos, weird videos, funny videos, all kinds of stuff. It's a little bit more of an adult channel. Come check it out. Come be one of the day ones. I also need you to relax. Take your shoes off, kick your feet up, and enjoy. Because we going to have some fun today. Now today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm excited because I get to do one of my Patreon subscribers, one of my premium flocksters, Nora, has made her monthly customized, personalized request for the month of March. And it's one of my favorite artists by the name of Radney Foster. And the song is called Went for a Ride. Now, I don't know if I've heard this one. The name kind of sounds familiar, but I can't get it. It's not there. It's not quite there in my head, in my ears, off my tongue, whatever it is. It's not quite there. So I'm going to find out if I know this song shortly. But ladies and gentlemen, at this point, there's really only one thing left to do. Freddie, I'm going to need them headphones. Pardon me. You'll get them back. I promise. Let's get it. Oh, I love that. Oh, I love that start.
He was black as the sky.
Okay.
On a moonless night.
Okay.
Real good with the horses. Never reined them too tight. Rode with the best. Hell, he rode with me. Nick got it all wrong in that book of history.
Whoa! Okay, so I can tell already this is going to be a song about controversy. Maybe not a controversial song, but a song about controversy, because he's talking about a black gentleman and how they got it wrong in the history books. I'm intrigued to see where this goes. I'm really intrigued to see where this goes. I'm a big fan of Radney Foster. And I'm really intrigued to see where he goes with this song. Let's go.
Cowboys and ponies, it was horses and men. What schoolboys and ladies, it was cowtowns and sin. And there was blood on the leather. Tales. He told them best.
Oh,
real life can always use a good stretch.
Yes,
that don't change the things we did. Cause the truest thing was the life that we lived. Schoolboys and ladies, it was countdowns and sand. And there was blood on the leather and tears in her eyes. We swore at the devil, then went for a ride.
So it's kind of confusing me, not gonna lie. But what I'm getting out of it, maybe I'm wrong, is he's talking about the cowboy life. So maybe I was wrong in the beginning. Maybe it wasn't what I was thinking it was about. But it feels like it's a song about the cowboy life.
it's hard. How else you want to say it? Hard. You are risking your life daily. And scary. But addictive. And when you do it, it when you get into it, it's hard to stop. Very cool song. The guy, his voice is just beautiful. His voice is insane. I love Radney Foster. The guy could sing the phone book to me, and I'd listen to every single word from Aaron to Zwicky. I'd listen to every single word. Let's go. I love that music. That's beautiful.
More than one kind of pain. More than one kind of death. It's bitter as a night. Sweet Jesus wept.
Oh.
She stole my heart. Age stole the fire. They stole my prayer when they strung up.
This song reminds me a lot. I mean, the storyline reminds me a lot of Another Bullet by Randall King. Talking about how they are taking away the cowboy life. It's with all the changes and everything being made. It's at least this last verse. It's kind of sounded like that. Like they're talking about how, you know, pulling up the fences and stuff like that. You know, it's just... This is a great song.
What schoolboys and ladies it was. Countdowns and singing. There was blood on the leather and tears in her eyes. We swore at the devil.
Swore at the devil and went for a ride. I dig that song. I dig that song. I need to look deeper into that. I need to see if there's some meaning behind this song. I need to really do some research on this. This is the only non-benefit of doing reactions to songs, because I try to do genuine reactions, and the only non-benefit is I can't do any research on it if I want to do a genuine reaction before I'd listen to it. And that's the only hard part. I need to be able to know what's going on, so I'm gonna have to do some research on this song and really get an idea of what he's talking about. But beautiful. Absolutely great. And like I said, Radney Foster, if you haven't heard him before and you have now, do yourself a favor and check him out. Angel Flight, Nobody Wins. Great music. Great, great, great music. Definitely worth checking out. So I definitely recommend that you check it out. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Follow me on social media. My links are right down here. If you'd like to be a member of the flock on Patreon, get some exclusive content, videos you won't see on the channel, videos YouTube doesn't want you to see that they block, those are on there. You can get early access to my videos. You can get your request shot up the list faster. You can get 10% off of merchandise. You can be there for Turn It Up Tuesdays. We do a lot of stuff on Turn It Up Tuesdays. A lot of fun. Movie nights, comedy nights, video nights, wrestling nights, video Q&As with artists, video Q&As with other YouTubers, trivia nights. You can watch me perform these reactions live. I actually record these live for my Patreon subscribers, and we talk about them after. It's a lot of fun. Come be a part of the whole process. Come check it out. Information up here, link in the description below. Like, share, subscribe, pass me around. Let's grow the Birdman fam. Birdman fam, flock, love you guys. Mean it. I'm gonna see you on the next one. All right, much love. Peace.
What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in. If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen, as well as a playlist of all the stuff I've put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.